Assembly ear. Head. Take out the 8mm eyes and eyelids, and insert the 8mm eyes into the center of the first round of the eyelids. Insert them into the head. Once the position is confirmed, use a hot glue stick to secure them in place. Expression, take 2 strands from the black 4-strand milk cotton. And sew the expression below the nose with a sewing needle. Limbs, take out 3 claws and 1 limb, and sequentially sew the 3 claws to the limb at R1-R2. Then, cut a piece of wire double the length of the limb, slightly fold it. Apply hot glue and insert it into the limb. Repeat with the remaining three limbs. Body. Take out the body and belly. Take out the sewing needle. And using the yarn tail left on the body. Sew the belly to the body at a 14. Stuffing cotton as you go. Once sewn, cut and hide the yarn. Then, sew the limbs to the body at a 14. Two on each side, with a gap of 8 stitches between the limbs on the same side. Take out the head and a piece of light khaki yarn. Sew it to the body in a 9×12, or you can use a hot glue stick to attach the head to the body.